for our dead bug to kettlebell pullover. Ryan's gonna start on his back, kettlebell above the chest, knees above the hips. He's going to extend each leg first. Then he's gonna take that kettlebell over his head, making sure that anterior core stays neutral and that rib cage doesn't come popping up off the floor.